Welcome to another episode of Releasing the Supernatural.
My hope is held in your promises.
Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Welcome to another new week. What a mighty God we serve. In the name of Jesus Christ, I want to make a declaration over you and your family and the work of your hand and over your days and week by the Spirit of the Almighty God. This is the week that God will command restoration for you. Everything you've lost shall be restored by the power of the Almighty God. In the name of Jesus Christ, I decree, the Bible says in Joel chapter 2 and verse 25, I will restore to you the years that the locust has eaten, the cankerworm and the caterpillar and the palmerworm, my great army which I sent among you. I declare your stolen benefit will be recovered. Your long-time battle is ended in the name of Jesus Christ. I declare today the illegal right of the wicked in your life expired in the name of Jesus Christ. Every mouth campaigning against you, receive angelic slap now in the name of Jesus Christ. Every leg roaming about the garden of your life must be withered in the name of Jesus Christ. I decree your prosperity will not become history while you are still alive. In the name of Jesus Christ, the Lord will anchor your head to miracles. In the name of Jesus Christ, all chain blessings, all cage blessings, I release them now. In the name of Jesus Christ, I decree that your mountain will drop with new wine. In the name of Jesus, the anointing to excel rest upon you by the power of God. Your mouth will testify to the goodness of God right now. In the name of Jesus Christ, I declare, amen.
I take each step with your confidence, 'cause I am yours.